Welcome aboard, Joel Holbrook here, the Cloud Tech Guy. Really excited to have you on board here, learning about the brand new certification from Google called the Cloud Digital Leader. So this certification is actually going to be a competitor to the AWS Cloud Practitioner certification. This is really meant for someone that is an organization, basically, that is focused on cloud, but this specific person may not actually be, for example, a cloud engineer, a cloud architect, technical hands-on. This is really meant to just get you certified and prove that you're knowledgeable in cloud from a non-technical perspective. And what I mean is you're not having to go out there and configure VMs or set up, for example, container registry, right? So this is really more of a certification meant to just provide some value around cloud computing and Google Cloud. Now, what is this all about? Basically, the digital leader is going to assess your knowledge in general cloud knowledge, Google Cloud knowledge, and Google Cloud products. Now, the exam objectives, basically, now one quick note, it is in beta, so you could still sign up. I've already signed up, actually, and it looks like about the first week of May, I'll be taking it in person. Now, you could take it online as well and do it a little quicker if you want as well. So it's in beta until about the 14th, the 15th, it looks like, of May. So I encourage you to try to get on board and take it. Now, if you do take the beta, it's 40% discount. It's about $60 or so when you sign up on Criterion. Now, as far as the exam objectives, you wanna go down here and look at the exam guide. So the exam guide tells you exactly what they're gonna test you on. Isn't that great, right? So you already know what you can expect on the exam. Basic cloud knowledge, Google Cloud knowledge, and then Google Cloud products and services. Now, I have a course that'll be coming out, lots of great content right after I take the exam because I want to make sure that I understand what they're going to test you on per se. The exam objectives are good, but we all know that Google has a tendency to have their own version of a line item on an exam objective. So when it comes to the certification, I just want to make sure that we get the right content out as quickly as possible. So I'm looking forward to hopefully hearing that you're getting certified with the Digital Leader certification from Google. If you have any questions, please reach out to me on techcommanders.com, YouTube, or LinkedIn. Have a great day.